Reports continue to emerge about an Airbus that crashed in southern France on Tuesday. Obviously, the flight crew, passengers, and their families are the foremost concern, but the news is also impacting companies involved, including the airline's parent company, Lufthansa, and Airbus, both of which saw their shares fall sharply. Some of Canada's largest energy stocks continue to trade at lofty valuations despite the drop in oil prices. A report from Bloomberg noted that Suncor, Canadian Natural Resources, and other names in the S&P/TSX Energy Sector Index are trading at a lofty 65 times expected earnings, a record high and more than double the average of their U.S. peers. And Yamana Gold was upgraded to buy from hold at TD Securities as the miner's prospects have improved following the spin-out of three non-core mines. The company's $299 million equity financing also kicked off Yamana's delevering process following 2 years of heavy capital investments and the acquisition of Osisko. For the Financial Post, I'm Jonathan Ratner.